responsible for propping on slave wages, slave labour, people dying just for going to work to make a few shitty t-shirts and pairs of fucking jeans. There's a simple expression for this, friends. Corporate murder that nobody ever pays. This one's called Stubborn Staying Seconds. Possibly people who may have a different skin colour from yourselves. People who may have a different sexual persuasion from yourselves. And in fact, these are the kind of people who try to convince you that women should be second-class citizens with no control over their own bodies and no control over many aspects of their lives. Friends, these are not things to be afraid of, they are things to be celebrated. For the cold is red! Longer! We're gonna make it. By a band of that ilk. Now, this one, friends, is originally by a band called Anti-Cynex. This one's called Victims of a Bomb Raid. Thank you. Deserves a life of dignity and happiness without harassment from any fucker else. And of course, as human beings, this should extend beyond these walls, beyond any ridiculous border that you care to mention. A life of dignity and happiness for all human beings, each and every one of us, without exception, is the very least we can expect and in fact demand at every opportunity. This one's called How the Earth Condemned. Thank you.
I'm